Good morning, friends. Today I am going to talk about results of conjunctions of three planets as told in Saravali. Chapter 16. Shloka 2. Sun-moon-mercury yoga. If the sun, moon and mercury are together, the native will be splendorous, very intelligent, will be fond of arts, assembly and drinks, be in royal service and bold. Thank you. Bye-bye.